There's a big fight feel in Nashville. Because here comes the big dog.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, where the winner will face Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship at SummerSlam. Introducing first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
You know, we talked about all the big matches on Monday Night Raw live next week here on the USA Network. Well, it takes place in our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. And the question is, Corey, will it be Roman or Samoa Joe who heads into Raw next week as the next challenger for Brock Lesnar?
We'll have our definitive answer shortly. I can never bet against Roman Reigns. I have admitted that, but Samoa Joe has been all but unstoppable recently.
Roman Reigns says it's his yard, and it's going to be his opportunity at Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam.
I tell you, Cole, the blood that flows through this man's veins is the same blood that flows through Samoa Joe. This is going to be a blood feud tonight, guys. This match, you don't want to miss it.
Roman Reigns said he was going to be the man that would face the winner of the Joe Lesnar match at Great Balls of Fire last week. Samoa Joe, though, came within a hair of beating Lesnar. He believed that he should be next in line again at SummerSlam. Razor Ramon, this matchup now tonight.
Samoa Joe's claim is very, very tough to argue with. A lot of people, myself included, think maybe Lesnar just caught Samoa Joe for a moment. It wasn't a definitive victory.